I was like, all right, I gotta come up with a cool Japanese name for my guy in this. So I was like looking up stuff, and then it's like Japanese name translator. I'm like, well, names are the same across languages. I wonder what this is, and it like converted into Japanese characters. And then in parentheses, it would say how they would pronounce it. So I typed in Cullender, and it was Kurenda, and it was Kurenda.